Hey there! As I'm sure you already know, the Warren D. Allen Music Library is the finest music library in the Southeast. But what you might not know is that we also check out audiovisual equipment to our patrons. That's right. Patrons who sign our media loan agreement have access to a whole host of excellent gadgets. This video is designed to tell you all about the equipment we offer and what you might use it for. We've also put links to other videos in the description of this one that will tell you how to use each of the pieces of equipment we'll be showing you today. First off, we have two different camcorders for you to choose from. These are what you'll need if you're trying to film something. The first is the Canon XA20 or XA11 camera. These are excellent cameras. They are a little on the complicated side, but the quality speaks for itself. This is what you'll want if you need something filmed as professionally as possible. On the other hand, though, if what you're looking for is something more casual or just simpler, then we'd recommend the Zoom Q8 camera. The quality will be less than the Canon, but it's also a lot simpler to use. So, if you need it done as best as possible, take the Canon. If you just need it done, take the Zoom. Each one of those cameras can also be checked out with a tripod and a shotgun mic, and that's definitely the way we recommend doing it. Speaking of mics, we also have Audio-Technica lapel mics that we would love to loan you. You might think that they're only used for filming, but you'd be surprised. In fact, in the past, we've had a local Dungeons & Dragons group use them for their live streams on Twitch. But maybe you don't want to film. Maybe you just want to take pictures. If that's the case, then the Panasonic DMC camera is just for you. With this camera, you'll get crystal clear, high resolution still frame photos. And while it technically can film, you'll really want to use the other cameras for that. Lastly, if you're only interested in audio, then we have stuff for you as well. First, we have a classic Yeti Blue Snowball microphone. It's a standard use microphone you can plug directly into your computer and record right away. Second, we have a Tascam voice recorder. Very portable. It doesn't need to be plugged into anything to operate. But what you should know for both of these microphones is that they're standard use. These are for things like interviews or podcasts. We also check out MIDI keyboards for all of you production people out there. It's a digital keyboard you can plug right into your computer and use with your composition software of choice. As an aside, we also carry Dell optical drives, which will allow you to both read and burn both CDs and DVDs. So let's review. If you want something filmed, we have two cameras for you to choose from, the Canon and the Zoom. Take the Canon if you need something filmed as professionally as possible. Take the Zoom if you just need it done, quick and easy. If you want to take pictures, not film, then take the Panasonic camera. If you need to record podcasts or interviews, take the Yeti Blue Snowball microphone if you have a computer with you, and the Tascam voice recorder if you don't. Don't forget, if you need a keyboard, make sure to check out the MIDI. And also remember that all of the manuals for these pieces of equipment are available on our website as well. Thanks so much for listening. And now that you know the basics, we hope to get you started on whatever project you have in mind.